picked this dress from Wedding World in Shrewsbury. There was a few dresses that I tried on, and I, you know, tried too many on. I didn't know which one I liked, but this one really stood out. The lace and the detail on it, and the back, the cut of the back looked really nice, and the train just stood out really nice. So it was, yeah, that was the one. I knew it then.
Keep looking up into the camera.
Yeah.
Brilliant, chose the day. Perfect, guys.
Love it.
That's great.
Run it well done, boys.
Okay, you did that on purpose.
Super, that's great. Well done, you guys.
Just in case you didn't have...
Perfect, guys.
It's lovely
weather.
Just come
another to the side,
back
your hand behind your back.
Now,
check them out.
Best of luck, little cousin.
Thank you.
Oh, wait, I'm little cousin.
I don't know. Do you think she's going to be late today?
No, knowing Steph, she'll be right on time. She's never a minute late, especially for this.
Brilliant. And you being the best man, what's your view on this thing? She's going to be late today?
No, I think she'll be here. She's too excited to be late, you know?
Okay. Well, I've been up to the house, and I can assure you she's looking pretty good.
Good.
I bet she is.
Steph always looks good.
She does.
Stephanie, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honor you, all that I am giving you, and all that I have to share with you. Within the love of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Married couple in the world celebrated their 90th wedding anniversary. Did you hear what I said? 90 years. He's gone pale.
Come straight in, sweetheart.
Yes,
yeah.
Thank you.
Oh. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Give me a kiss. Congratulations.
Thank
Big
you.
Big congratulations. Oh, it's horrible, isn't it?
I know. Oh. It's,
it's nice and warm in here.
Yes.
We've got the fires lit. It's Christmas, it's festive, and we've got mulled wine. So everything's
going fine. Everything
is good. There you go. Congratulations, both.
Oh, wonderful. Absolutely. A little wet, but you know, we're spending the day inside, so I guess if we're looking for a rainy day, this would be the best one to have it. So.
Okay, how do these weddings compare to weddings in America?
Well, I think the beginning is a little different, trying to block the bride from getting to the wedding. That's quite funny. We don't do that there. Not at all. But other than that, I mean, we've had a rehearsal dinner, which you guys normally don't do over here, but that was a request of the groom, so that's something that we did. But other than that, I think they're the same.
And what about your speech? Are you, got your speech ready?
Absolutely.
Good? Long?
No, not too bad. Short. Short and sweet. Yeah. So, yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Good evening, and welcome to Maesmawr Hall. We've had a great day here, despite the weather, so I would like to call upon Adam and Steph to do an official cutting of the cake. So do you want... And a round of applause, ladies and gents.
Please, ladies and gentlemen, can you please put your hands together and welcome to the dance floor, the bride and groom.
So come with me and share the view. I'll help you.